Ladies and gentlemen, we hope your hunger has been satisfied and you are sufficiently lubricated, because we are ready for the fourth thrilling fight of the evening. And this one is the first of our two main events. In the blue corner, from the United States of America, it's Shannon the Cannon Ritch.
How do you feel about a martial combat night with two main events? Well, this is the first, and believe me, this is main. Shannon Ritch from the USA has fought Ray Elbe, my regular co-commentator before, and beaten him. This fight means a lot to Ray Elbe. And you guys who are used to hearing Ray alongside me co-commentating will be enthused by this one. It's a big rematch. Shannon Ritch, Alvin, has fought, let me just total this up, 125 times in mixed martial arts. That's a lot of experience.
I know, he has a lot of experience. He's actually fought in the biggest promotions around the world. He's fought in Pride, he's fought in K1, and he's fought against very big names as well. So he brings a lot of experience here to martial combat.
Introducing and fighting out of the red corner, also from the United States of America, is magical Ray Elbe.
Big buddy of mine, good friend to ESPN, but I'm going to try and remain impartial. I'm sure I can. Sure I can. This means a lot to Ray. Not only is it a rematch with a guy that's beaten him once before, but the last time he fought at martial combat, it was a fight that had a lot of background to it. There was lots of fruitful messages exchanged over the internet, and Ray didn't feel too good about that. And the crowd at ringside probably didn't know the full story. And they may have thought that Ray was a bit too cocky, but actually he was just extremely pleased to have got the better of a guy who he felt had disrespected him. So big chance for Ray Elbe to make some friends and impress a few people, as well as righting a wrong.
Yeah, definitely.
This contest is scheduled for three rounds of 5 minutes each and is conducted under the unified rules as sanctioned by the Asian MMA Federation. Your referee for the fight, Mr. Steven Percival. Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time again. It's time for combat! Fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a phenomenal veteran of MMA and has over 115 fights under his belt. He has fought in some of the biggest competitions around the world, but has just recently completed the biggest match of his life. He has just got married. Good luck with that. Standing at 176 centimeters tall, and weighing in at 84 kilograms, he has 45 professional MMA victories. From the USA, and representing Siege MMA, it's Shannon the Cannon Ritch! Fighting out of the red corner, this man currently lives and trains in Phuket, Thailand, and he's a martial combat super fight champion. He currently trains some of Asia's top MMA fighters and brings a finely tuned range of striking and ground skills. Standing at 190 centimeters tall, he weighs in at 84 kilograms and has a professional record of 24 wins. And he's here tonight to proudly entertain all of you Singapore fight fans, hailing from the USA and representing the highly respected Tiger Muay Thai Gym is magical, right? Elbe!
Yeah, good to see Magical Ray Elbe getting a lot of support here at ringside. Fighting out of Phuket, Thailand, that's where he's based. Works very hard there, and it's got himself into good shape. But this is a monkey he's got to get off his back. Well, I haven't seen that before.
Yeah, a forward roll to the, to the referee's instructions.
Good job he didn't hurt the referee.
Hey, Shannon looks really, really game for this.
He does look as if he's here to do business, doesn't he? Jumping about from one foot to the other. This is a co-main event of the evening. Ray Elbe on the left of your screen against Shannon Ritch. Both of these guys, American fighters, and they've seen each other before. Ray, the taller man.
Okay, Ray was leading off with a front kick there. Let's see what happens now. Goes for a head kick.
Left hand.
Shannon looks like he's going to go for a double leg.
Shannon, now will he slam him down?
It looks like it now. Ray's mugging around for the crowd, and then he gets slammed down. Ray was thinking about doing an overhead guillotine choke, but decided against it. But now he might have a triangle choke in place.
Busy down there, Ray in particular.
Let's see if he gets Shannon to tap out to this. This is a triangle choke.
This could be it, folks. The referee will
soon test. Looks like he's out.
He's limp and he's gone.
And he chokes Shannon Ritch out with a triangle choke.
What a way to get your revenge. Barely any time on the clock. Ray Elbe, magical Ray Elbe, sinks to his knees. And he's got that monkey off his back.
Yeah, he finally gets his revenge in a beautiful fashion, the triangle choke.
Your winner in the red corner, Magical Ray Elbe!
Easy now. Now I know you want the mic, I'm gonna give it to you. For those people at ringside who don't know the history, tell us, Rai, why this meant a lot to you. Go on, take
it. Shannon, real quick, I just want to thank you for giving me the fight. Those of you guys that don't know, 6 years ago, I just turned 21 years of age, and I fought Shannon Ritch in Denver, Colorado. He was in his prime. I think he won 8 out of 10 fights that year. And now he's 40, and it's unfortunate this rematch couldn't happen when we're in our prime, but I'm very, very, very thankful that you gave me that rematch. I mean, this is a guy, you've been in the ring with everybody, Frank Shamrock, Jeremy Horn, I mean, the fucking list goes on and on, and even though you're on the downside of your career, this is a loss that means a lot for me to get back, and that's not a diss. 40 and 27, there's a big difference. Those of you that aren't 40 yet, wake up in the morning and try to play with your kids and tell me. Anyways, tomorrow night, Big Easy. Make sure you check it out. Thanks for the sponsors, Full Tilt, MagicalRay.com. Check that out. And
Thank you, Ray.
Hey, I just want to say, guys, thank you for coming out and supporting me. It's my first time in Singapore. You guys are great, great, great city. This place is fantastic. I love Singapore. The fans are great. Hey, Ray, I got to take my hand off to you, bro. You've been training in Thailand. We fought one time before. I beat you. You beat me. One more time, rubber match someday, okay? Hey, thanks a lot, everybody. I appreciate it.
Two great adversaries. Rubber match, ladies and gentlemen. 2011, Resorts World, Sentosa.